Today's market sets different terms and strategic movements for our ship repair business, in general to expand and automate our production capabilities. Of course, taking into account and constantly lowering the environmental impacts. We are investing in the necessary technologies and equipment, purchasing new machinery, upgrading existing equipment and production areas. We have built a new 10,000-ton dock. We decided to keep and not to change the smallest Tallinn shipyard's floating dock number 2, but also carry out major docks conversion, which is complex and significant. Floating dock number 2 is the oldest operational dock at our facility. Originally built back in 1964. Today it has gone through a complete transformation, a large-scale modernization that can truly be called a rebirth. Fully designed from scratch to meet the current requirements of ship repair. Even before taking the dock out of service, we prepared a 3D scanning of all its internal compartments and created a point cloud, which allowed us to perform all necessary design and engineering work digitally while the dock continued to operate. The systems without which the dock simply cannot function. This was a serious challenge. The available space was extremely limited, and we didn't want to alter the dock's main structure and capacity plan. During the modernization, we replaced about 90% of the dock's steel, keeping only those elements that fully meet the thickness measurement report. Using finite element method analysis, we performed strength calculations and to ensure reliability for the next 50 years, reinforced the structure by increasing its transfer moment of inertia and overall safety margin. We also recalculated the mooring and anchoring system to increase the safety factor here as well. The dock now features a hybrid mooring pole system with the crossed anchor connections. With the use of modern equipment, we have significantly improved the dock's energy efficiency. We completely stripped out all the old pump rooms and replaced them with a brand new one. And right now we are standing inside of these new pump rooms where every square centimeter has been used efficiently. We have managed to integrate the best modern practices of shipbuilding in terms of both engineering systems and automation, as well as safety. The dock is now equipped with our own unique in-house developments in fields of automation, digitalization, and human error protection systems. We have implemented siding and hogging control systems for real-time assessments of the dock condition, especially critical when lifting vessels operating at the limits of their weight capacity. New digital ballast systems, fire and preventive detection systems, environmental monitoring, and many other smart features have also been introduced. By making these kind of investments, we would like to ensure a positive and successful experience for ship owners, operators seeking repair and maintenance services for their ships. Stay with us. This is only the beginning.